Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. This is Niranjana from Neo Tales, and today we have here Sumangalam box for the month of December. So this is basically a jewelry subscription and it is priced at ₹299. So this is how the packaging is. So inside that we have the jewelry pieces. It is a personalized subscription wherein you have some choices for designs and some color combinations as well. So without wasting much time, let's get started. All the jewelry pieces this time comes in this kind of packaging, and inside that you have the pieces. They are not separately wrapped up, they are like put all together in one. I would have really appreciated some, you know, at least a separate packaging. So to Niranjana ma'am, thank you for choosing us. We are eagerly waiting for your valuable comments, and then connect with us, and all the details are mentioned. I will be mentioning these details in the description box. You don't have to worry about that. So you will be given a set of three choices for choosing neck pieces, and from that you can choose two, and I went with this one. This is the first one that I picked. It is a black and green. You can actually change the color combination if you would like to. I went with black and green because that's a classy combination. So this is how the pendant is. It's a typical golden pendant, and you can see that, you know, that handmade jewelry, the touch is there, and this is how you adjust the length of it. So this is a nice one. It's a very elegant one. I think with the sari and all, it will look really pretty. The second piece from the set of three I picked is this, and this is the color combination that I went with, pink and orange. So this is how the pattern is. It has a silver pendant, and this is how the pattern, and this is the closure of the necklaces. Very similar actually. One has a round pendant whereas the other one has a V-shaped pendant. Well, again, the quality of this feels good, and also even though it is a handmade product, I really like, you know, the thread and all. Like, you don't really see any thread sticking out or anything. So overall, I like the quality of both of these pieces. Next is a pair of earrings, and it is basically a jhumki with a parrot design, and the parrot color combination, you have number of choices. I went with the white color, and this is how my parrot jhumki looks like. So this is the next piece. The jhumki is really heavy, whereas for the parrot part, it's not that heavy. It's lightweight, and overall, it's a good daily wear. It's cute, something that you can wear to office or college, and it'll be good if you have an ethnic day kind of thing. Then you can wear it with a kurti, and it'll look really nice. Next piece is a nose press on or a nose pin, and there were several choices available. And this is the pattern that I went with. It has two peacocks. I'm not much of a nose press on kind of person. Like, I do like it, but I'm not sure if it will accentuate the look of my already flat nose. But anyway, the quality of this one is good. Like, this is how you wear it. And I wanted to pierce my nose for a very long time, but then I backed out because I was too scared. So clip-ons to the rescue. So this is the next one. I really wish there were a smaller size pattern or something, because all three were pretty big. I'm not sure if I would wear such a big clip-on. So when it comes to choice, it would have been nice if there was a smaller one. Next, we have three more jewelry pieces, and they are not choices, but I guess you will receive something randomly only. So this is the first one that I got. It is a very tiny earrings, and the pattern is, it goes well with the necklace. But anyway, it's not like a combination. You can wear it individually. Very lightweight kind of earrings, and color combination all will be random. So this is the first piece like that. The second piece is it's a stud, and there are some stones, and it is black metal. I think this is the kind of stud my mother would like to wear. It's good quality, and I've seen a lot of these designs. They're pretty common, and they're not at all expensive also. And the last pair of earrings is this, and a little bit similar to the first one, but since it is golden and the hanging is a little different. So this is the last piece of jewelry. So these are all the three jewelry pieces, earrings that we get, and that's it. That's everything we received in the Sumangalam box for $299 with shipping, and it's empty right now. I did like the first three jewelry pieces, the earrings and both of these necklaces. However, I feel that in this price point, some more variety can be added, because last time and this time again, the jewelry, the pattern feels a bit repetitive. That's what I felt. So after a while, you wouldn't feel that, you know, you have any new patterns to get from. So I would recommend them to add newer patterns and, you know, newer type of jewelry, so that there'll be more value addition. And every month, if you are a regular subscriber, you will get to choose, you know, different kind of jewelry. Otherwise, the attempt is pretty good, but some value addition or some design addition, both are needed. That's what I feel. So this is what I feel about Sumangalam for the month of December. Let me know what you guys think. I would like to know that. We will meet soon. Until then, take care. Bye.